Welcome back to the podium.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it was a good feeling.
How you can tell your race?
I was great. I made up a position on the start again. Was in P4, and then throughout the whole race, I was more happy with the car than in Monaco. Especially in the second stint, I could do a similar pace to the front runners and actually save a bit more energy. So that was nice. Fantastic to be on the podium here in Paris. If you look at the pictures with the Eiffel Tower and big crowds, it really makes Formula E very special if you look at all the locations we had.
In every moment you keep in control, under control, the management of energy, the tires, the all things of the car?
Yes, it's never perfect, but I was quite happy. In the beginning I struggled a bit with the rear tires, tried to drive a little bit around it, look a bit after the tires. I was good with energy, but you know, it never goes perfect. But I think it was one of the better races in terms of being close to the limit.
And now, the race of home.
Yes, definitely looking forward to that. Expectations surely running high with two podiums in a row. But it's a nice position to be in. I hope this will motivate some of the German fans to come over on Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you.
Welcome.